Jambo, my name is Kefa Kimemia. I'm currently in New Delhi at Star Informatik Private Limited manufacturing unit, representing Star Informatik Private Limited in Africa region. Today, I'm going to demonstrate to you one of our Vision Spricer model, Star FFS 5000. We are going to unpack it and show you the standard package of the Star FFS 5000. Now we have a test and calibration report. Shows that our machine has been tested and calibrated and certified by the relevant. The next one we have a Creever, the Star FFS 5000 Creever. This is our high precision Creever, specifically for Star FFS 5000. This is Star FFS 5000. Charging cable, charging adapter, this is our stripper, and this is our drop cable stripper. This is the spare electrodes. We have a cooling tray. And we have an alcohol dispenser. This is the total standard package that we supply along with the machine. Star FFS 5000 Fusion Spricer. Star FFS 5000 is a core alignment Fusion Spricer, specifically developed with capabilities of carrying out precise splicing process of using two broken splicing micro strands or fiber optic cable. Now we are going to demonstrate the FFS 5000 Fusion splicing capabilities. We have two spools. We are going to splice two spools, one of 2 kilometers and the other one of 1.2 kilometers. Then we are going to take an OTDR test so that we can check the thing is to prepare the two cores that we are going to splice. Then use our high precision Creever and then put it on the machine and follow the same procedure using our Creever, then putting it on the machine. I will cover and the machine is going to automatically align and fuse the two cores. Oh, that was very, very fast. On the screen showing us that the loss is 0.00 dB, but we are going to take the trace using our OTDR and check the results on the OTDR. As you can see, that is the acquisition process. And finally, the results have been displayed on the OTDR. Apparently, we don't have any event